Hi there, welcome to the Microsoft App Lab. We're excited because we've created some great apps for the new Windows Marketplace.
Of course, not all of the ideas were well received. Quite a few of them were rejected.
Right, that happens sometimes. One of our favorites was the virtual sundial.
I wish that was still in beta.
Yeah, that was a slick one. You would hold it up to the light, and it would cast a virtual shadow, just like a real sundial, and then you'd be able to tell what time it was. Hey, Jim, what time you got?
Chip, it's 3:15.
3:15, just like that. That's great.
Oh, now, I think it's 5:30.
5:30.
Yeah.
Another one was the Pung app.
Oh,
Legal
the
killed
Pung.
That.
Yeah, they did. I have no idea why.
Well, I do. They said it was a rip-off of Pong.
See, rip-off?
Yeah. Ours was different. Ours had one paddle.
Games were very fast on it.
And then there was the enabler.
What's one more mojito?
Yeah, it was kind of a no-brainer why Legal killed that one.
Yeah.
Oh, and let's not forget the Great Mustaches of the World app. I think we have Geraldo Rivera.
Hey, don't hit me with that chair.
Oh, and maybe we might have a Salvador Dali.
My clocks are melting.
And let's not forget, of course, the germaphone.
Right, so yeah. People can shake hands without actually touching. How's it going?
Good to meet you.
Good.
There was the GPS app.
The knock on that one was it didn't have a map, just a red dot that said, you are here. And then there was a phone that shocked you every third ring. Well, that one got answer the phone a lot faster.
Yeah, it was very Pavlovian. Yeah, I thought I had that on me. Must be around here somewhere.
Whatever. I guess it was kind of dangerous. We can understand why it might
really
be rejected.
Yeah. No, and then there were a lot of apps that we liked that they rejected.
Right. We are sorry to see them go.
But I think the ones that did survive, I think you're really going to like.
So thank you for watching.